purely the size of this
category 4-5 hurricane, there's always lots of concern.
The eye of the storm.
This is Marco Island right here.
Centered right where these two pair of eyes call home.
It is sickening to think of what damage could be done there.
Joni and Luke Mockler have more reason than most to have eyes glued to the Weather Channel today.
It's crazy to see a place that we know so familiar, like on national TV.
Joni's a Minnesota girl transplanted to Marco Island, Florida, where husband Luke is a pastor.
I was very thankful that we decided to evacuate, but my heart is definitely with the people there in Marco.
Luke's parents and two siblings stayed behind.
It's a little scary. They're boarded up inside their house, and so there's no natural light coming in.
It hit from that side.
His brother Dane sent video during the deceptive calm as the hurricane's eye was overhead.
So that's my parents' house there. It's like all kinds of trees down.
But several attempts to reach family by phone proved unsuccessful. The biggest concern, storm surge on the backside of the hurricane.
The worst is still coming.
So weird to see this like on TV and on the phone, and like that's like real life when we go home.
That's AJ Legault reporting. The couple did tell us tonight they were eventually able to contact their family in Florida and all are safe.